life. Here's the Toxicologist and Rammer. Yeah, yeah. Great party, dude.
Cheers to you guys. It's been a fucking blast over this weekend. Can't wait to fucking do it again.
Next one is a brand new one. Mm-hmm. I know you guys have heard of it. It's called Insanity's Curse.
Thank you. Thank you. the Toxic Holocaust.
Okay. Thanks to Rammer and Toxic Holocaust for having us play with us on this tour. Much appreciated. We had a lot of fun. Thanks very much.
Okay.
First of all,
there's a big all-day outdoor fest in the work for June 30th. Many bands, mostly out of town. If you're interested, come talk to me. And
who's Luke? You are,
huh? Oh yeah, here's something funny. Yesterday in Quebec, right? After the show, we're staying at a friend's house. Cody, our singer, only guy who doesn't speak French, poor him. We're telling my friend in French, we're like, because he was about to take a piss, we're like, tell him he has his piss sitting down because something's wrong with the toilet. And he was drunk, and you believed him. He's like, what, that's the piss sitting down? My friend's like, yeah, you have to, or else you have to piss outside. He's like, fine. So he closes the door, then we like crack open the door, and he's like sitting down taking a piss. So next album cover, that's what it's going to be, because we took two pictures of it.